Happening today, Saratoga County officials will hold Narcan training for community members. Naloxone, better known as Narcan, is administered through a nasal spray, rapidly reverses an opioid overdose. Today's event taking place from 3 to 6 p.m. at Moreau Town Hall, and participants will receive a Narcan rescue kit and learn how to recognize the signs of an overdose.